Today? We're going to set this cascading rain wall LED LED fountain together. My mom gave this to me for my birthday. I have not opened it because I was waiting for the perfect time for me to make a video. And I finally have time. And I think moving forward, I am finally going to have time to make videos. My birthday was 3 months ago, almost four, and I'm just now opening this box. So we're going to do this together. It says dual power, operates on 3-volt adapter, which is included, or a 2 AA battery. I'm sorry, or 2 AA batteries, not included, of course. So the first thing we see is use care and safety instructions sheet. Read carefully and keep for future reference. So it tells us the setup instructions, the battery operation, adapter operation, battery warning, to activate, filling and draining water, maintenance, and safety instruction. One thing that does pop out, it says do not use fountain without water. Okay. These are the stones, the pebbles. Okay, so it seems as though this is going to be a very easy setup and installation. I'm trying not to rip it, but I think I'm going to end up doing that. Okay. So I guess I should read the instructions. Let's see. Let's take a look. A bag of river rocks. Okay. Oh, it says after inserting batteries and filling water reservoir. Is that how you say it? Place rocks in the desired area and decoration. Avoid the water intake area. turn it on. If fountain does not flow immediately, turn the power off on 2 or 3 times to prime the pump and remove air from the line. Well, I don't have the batteries. Fill the water reservoir with approximately 6 to 8 ounces of clean water or until water level reaches top of base. Okay, so I'm guessing because the picture says right here, so I'm going to pour water in here. Here I'm going to use a bottle of water right now because this water was or has been in my garage for a few days and I don't trust it to be drank anymore. So I'm going to use it instead of, I mean, I can put it in my plants also, but I'm supposed to go over there. Let's see. All the water. I'm gonna pour water down. Okay. Level reaches the top of the base. Well, it has not reached the top of the base. I'm just gonna keep on pouring water. It's going to end up in the entire bottle. Oops. Whoa. I'm going to leave it like that. And then I'm going to place the river rocks here. I don't know. There's little ones too. There's broken ones. There we go. And I don't know. I don't know. I don't. I wish they were all flat. Back here. There are two lights right there. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to do this, but I'm going to do that. There we go. Now I'm going to plug it to the wall. Now I'm going to plug it to the wall. I do not have birdies And my house, they're outside. They're happy because it's been raining nonstop for, well, it has stopped. Scatter showers for a week now. Which is like finally, because plants need water. And here where I live, only 3 weeks ago, we were still wearing heavy jackets or coats. And then all of a sudden, it stopped. And it was 80 degrees. We did not transition into spring. We went from winter to sort of fall weather to summer. Okay, now that it's plugged in, let's take a look. I have to rearrange the rocks because I'll lend some sound. Supposed to make sound. I have to figure this out. There you have it. Thanks for building this.